continue on to attack. Never stop, never stop, always on attack. Locked in the path, never getting off track. You know what I lack, and it's my bag. And I got plenty of money. Price is right, change, bruh, don't get it.
Ooh, this one hitting different, bro.
Look, off the top with it's how we go, bro. I don't need any takes, bro. I'm magical with it, except my head's too fucking small. Look, head too small for the headphones. I got big thoughts, don't leave me alone. My mind's racing, I could barely sleep. I got dreams in my peak. Damn, that's the top of the mountain. What a view, bro, I never looking down. I'm only looking down if my shoes are on the ground. So I could put it on and I walk and I never stop. I go forward and I'm headed to the top. Straight up the mountain, bro, I walk with the boots. Who's coming soon? Your boy with the tunes. I got music, I got videos, programs too. You wanna dunk with me? Bro, you don't wanna lose. Oh, damn, Stevie getting smooth with it. Is this a freestyle or is this a new hit? Oh, I'm making myself laugh. I'm enjoying myself. That's what my shirt says. I never last. Never lasting in bed because I'm coming soon. Double entendre. You didn't need to know that. But listen, I didn't even mean to say that. Penis flow. I'm in the mean cat. Damn, not a mean cat, I'm a nice guy. Who am I? Man, that's you decide. Look in my eyes, and I'm too alive. I'm two sides, no sides here, baby. I'm all around, everybody cheer. Damn, I hear what I heard, and then I say what I said, and you the one that gets deterred. Perturbed, I'm on the side, I'm on the curb, because I can't even jump, because my hamstring is disturbed. I'm too alive, I like that line, so I bring it back for the second time. I'm that guy, no pico de gallo. I'm eating Mexican food on the fly though. That's a drive-by though. And a new beat started, but I was just on the outro. And that's how we do it. Welcome to my show. So stupid. What's good? What's good? And that's how we do it. One take, Tony. Bitch. Nothing matters. Nothing matters. Wake up, wake up, wake up. It's Friday. What days? I want to live where there's no days. Go back to that one podcast where I talked about no days. I want to live where there's no days. What's funny is I was listening to a podcast, I think it was Chris DiStefano recently, where he was like talking about how he didn't know what day it was because every day is the same because he's just doing what he loves. And I was like, that's what I was trying to say. I hope someone heard it, but no one listens to this. You're going to listen to that freestyle, fuck, dude. Music hits me different, bro. It's just, I mean, it hits everyone, but I love it. I want to make actual songs that I'm proud of. I have already made a couple, but I'm in the works. I want to have more time to do that. I'm making a big life change soon, so that I can't wait to share that with you. And I still spit in spars, bro. I don't know. It's just something I do. I don't mean to, but the rhymes just come inside. They come in my mind and I flow them out, so you decide. Those, the Drake lines with it when he goes like, you decide, I'm too alive between you and I, where's the why? The whatever, the, we're two vowels. That's what it was, came into my mind, bro. So much fun. I love rapping, I love doing it all. Thank you for listening, thank you for watching, bro. We're at Dunk Life Daily episode 71 72. Boy, oh boy, we're flowing. I don't know what I'm doing with this. All I know is I want to keep getting better. I'm not just going to drop this and forget it or whatever. I want to keep getting better. So when it comes to the podcast, I want to try to map it out. How's my hair real quick? Looks weird. My head is literally too small. These headphones keep slipping off the back. That's a metaphor for something, but I'll write it another time. I'll just talk for now. But no, like, my hamstring hurts. I'm doing a rehab vlog for it. It was really good. I think you're going to learn a lot. I'm working on the part two video, which is a long story of all the milestones I hit, how long things take. But I've only been out of this hamstring for 2 months. But since I post so freaking often, it seems like forever. But think about 6 months is nothing. Like if I say I took 6 months off, that's nothing. So I got to think of that. Do what's best for me. But I'm really excited for this new chapter in my life. I think you guys are going to be the beneficiaries of it because I think I'll be able to do a lot more. Be more free with my mind and be creative. And I'm excited to just get there. And I'm excited to, my life feels exciting because I feel like I'm on the right path. And even if I'm like, you're not there yet, it's exciting to shoot for that. And that's kind of what I want this whole thing to be. I don't know what this channel's about, but I know it brings energy. Like today, talking about nonsense, just straight fire energy. burn yourself and get going, because you don't know what the hell's going on. I'm just excited. So I hope you guys feel that too. And I love the energy you guys are giving me. Whenever I post something, so many people respond. And all the people that are working on my dunk program are giving me the best results. And I want to make that even better. I want to make it more individualistic too, and find a way to make you guys involved, where we can make a little community get together where we can all benefit from each other, because I think it's really good. And I do have a lot of knowledge from this program, and that's what I'm learning about this hamstring. When I go back to make my video, the part two video of how I jumped from 40 to 42.5, what I'm learning is that every injury I've had that I've overcame, my biggest one is the knees, where it hurt so bad. I literally thought I was going to have bad knees, meaning like painful knees, for the rest of my journey. And I was like, that's fine, I'll deal with it when I'm older. I'm not going to stop jumping for 6 months, so I'm going to have bad knees. But then I took a couple months off, 2 to 3 months, learned about it, and now I'm jumping more than ever, like harder than ever. I've had longer sessions than ever, and they're fine. And I feel like I learned how to treat them, and that's what I'm learning with my hamstring, and how to get my pelvis and my hip flexors, all of that worked. So I'm going to come back from this with so much more knowledge about my body and so much stronger of a foundation to build upon. And that's what life's about. Building foundations and building upon them so you can have a big castle. And I'm at the top. I want to be at the top. But I just want to enjoy. That's why I'm wearing the shirt. I'm enjoying. It's a lot of fun. I'm excited for the future. And I'm excited to make better and better content and keep honing in. Because every time if you look back at my podcast like years ago, it was horrible. The content was pretty good of it, but the lighting, the different things, the consistency, the topics, even me talking probably felt less coherent and confident, I guess, meaning like I was second guessing, and I've understood how my brain works a little bit better, and then you could flow through it a little stronger. So you just keep learning, you keep making progress, and that's what today's about. It's just pushing and keep being relentless and nonstop and determination and never giving up and energy and forward thinking and fortitude and progress. Ooh, I love it, and it's fun. And I hope you guys are doing that too. And I want to come up with a way to make every single piece of content some kind of theme. I think the only theme I know of is energy for me. I go all over the place. Sometimes I just want to write bars like that. And sometimes I want to write silly bars. And sometimes I want to write like serious bars that make you go like, what? By the way, I watched my old rap of my questions to Little Dicky recently. Typing questions for Little Dicky on YouTube, it's like the sixth video, and it's actually, there's one line in there that's so good, but I think I want to remake it so the audio sounds good, because I learned a lot about that too. I learned how to mix my vocals a little bit better. You just keep learning, and little things, and they just add up, dude. What else are you doing? What are you doing if you're not doing that? You're done? You're done for your life? I'm shooting for that friggin' moonshot, dude. Imagine one day we can go to the moon, like on an elevator, and get really close. Can we stand on it? I hope I live till then, dude. I want to stand on the moon. That'll be fucking terrifying. Will it be? Or is it just like so beyond our comprehension that it's not even scary? I was thinking if I go to across the world, which I'm going to in a few months, hint, hint, like your energy is different. Not just like your like vibe. I'm just saying like the gravity's different. Like the altitude and stuff. Like I'm at sea level here in Florida. You get so accustomed to it that there's just like, we're on this little globe and we're so used to our spot. But like, imagine going to a whole different side of the planet. You probably feel your body is like, even though we fly and it's so much so different for your body. Anyway. I got to stop shooting, 'cause my camera's literally getting too hot. It says that right now. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that and post it on the side. I love you. Have a great day. I don't want my camera to fail, 'cause I can't do this again. This is a one take Tony. I love you. Have a great day. Toodaloo. Enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. Toodaloo. Always hoping that one day I don't need an introduction. I got too much on my mind that I'd rather be discussing. I be thinking existential. I got limitless potential. Now I'm looking in